Greetings and welcome to Let's Play XCOM The X-Files. I took a little break of 2 days from this game, and if you realize something, I changed a little bit on my sound settings. I will listen to this video after recording and see how it works out, but you should hear the in-game sound a lot better now without my ears exploding, so that's something. We wanted to check out Florida Man, and I didn't check out, like, what is this woman actually concussive? Okay, I could one up and punch her. Can maintain a gold type shield. Restoration 25 per turn. Okay, so we just need to focus her down. Maybe I should have read that beforehand. why did I save in this spot? Something? Okay. Hit. I hit something. Back, you can drop this. Drop it like it's hard. Drop it like it's hard. Wonderful. I am inclined to just let him run up to there and shoot. What if I let him run? Yeah, let's do this. Just to make sure he hits more. Look down, kneel down, aim and shoot. Wow. Wow. Well, let's see what happens. Ah, a grenade flies in. Wonderful. Interestingly, they can live. Unconscious is okay. Whoa, 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 calm down. Do we have a safe where we are not up here yet? Yes, that works. That works for me. So, how about we make this a little bit slower? like, we can run up here, we can just shoot this guy. And then one back down again. There are a lot of people up there. just saying. Okay, Scully got hit. Doesn't matter, you can run away. Back, you can run up here, shoot people. Yes. I have time units. You fucker. Okay, anyone here? Nope. Okay. We need to fix Scully up, but that doesn't matter for now. She wasn't resistant to cutting, eh? So what if I... Sneakily, of course, he's the one ninja who doesn't have a fucking wakizashi or katana. There we go. Why don't we take this katana and go to town instead on her. Maybe that's the solution. Let's save over other saves. Burn in hell for all I care. Okay, Mulder. Heal up, Mulder. Wonderful. And Scully, you can heal yourself. Good. We see one more. The guy who's burning. He can burn for all I care. I want everyone to... Shall we gather here or over there? There is a little bit... This room where we are at the moment is a little bit stupid because of the smoke. I don't know how resistant my people are to choking. It's okay. Just get it out. You can put this in the backpack and one up there. You see an enemy. Oh, there's a ninja hiding here. Yeah, gosh darn it. Yeah, get fucked. Ass muncher. And Mulder, you can also one up there. So, we save again. Horror. And Emil, you have the armor penetration. Yeah, let's take the armor penetration for the avatar. This dude is still burning. I don't see the avatar. Okay, back you can mercy kill the burning guy. Okay, just shoot at him. And let him bleed a little bit. Thanks for mercy killing, back. That you did good with this whole mercy killing. Hidden movement. Okay. Nothing up here. Oh, everything is burning. That's also something. That's one up. There's the avatar. Let's take a snapshot at her. And one down. Big, you can... one up there. Monsters. Back, you can run up and take a shot at her. There's also a ninja we should take care of. Thanks, back. You know how to do this. Is he at least bleeding? He's at least bleeding. Fucking bitch. I hate her so much. I'm inclined to just throw two grenades at her. Like Mulder, you prime this one. You can't prime that one, but it's okay. Emil took a shot. Rick can move there. Beck can move up. Beck kills the ninja. Or critically hurts him. Ghost, you can move up. Okay. We'll leave Scully out of this for now. I have the feeling we just need to kill the avatar and then be done with it. Okay, back, you check what's going on. No avatar. Okay. This guy's bleeding out. I have the feeling she's here. Let's cheat a little bit and check with ghost and then load. Oh, there she is. Hi, lady. Wow. Okay, at least we know where she is. Prime it and wait. Big, you move here, and if she comes through this door, you shoot her. Maybe Scully can take a nice shot at her. Emil, can you shoot at her without getting killed? That would be great. Yes, you can. At least someone who can do something here. Syndicate. Scully, you take a shot at her. Fuck. That's bad. Well, let's see what happens. Yeah, take your time. Did you just throw a grenade at him? What? There's a ninja up there? Okay. Maybe that's how we get her. Okay. Of course, she doesn't come. Pussy. Tough time. Saving over all the old parts here. For fuck's sake, where did she go? What do I need? Just fucking murdered him. Fuck that guy. Did she go to the meat locker? I wouldn't be surprised. A random dude comes in, throws 5 grenades at us, and we're done with it. Oh, there she is! Oh, and there's a ninja! Wonderful! Well, at least we know where she is. Hiding there, and there's a guy. So, Emil, how does it feel to have like two life grenades in your hand? Do you feel good about this? Do you feel okay? Not Emil. Mulder, okay. Go berserk, I don't care. No idea what I'm doing, it's a good safe name. It's not even bleeding. Ah, game, I love you. Okay, he's invincible. He decided I do not want to die, so here I am. Behind us. Need to make sure. It could be the Avatar or the Ninja. There's something. Oh! He has a line of fire to me, but I have no line of fire to him. Okay, game. Okay. That's how we roll. I understand. Totally fine. I have no idea where the Avatar went. But I'm fairly certain as long as the Avatar is alive, they will not give up. I mean, I wouldn't give up if I have a floating naked lady on my side fighting with me. That's something that increases morale. Okay, let's... There should also be a ninja back there, the one who attacked back, but I doubt we will find him. Mulder, keep hold on these grenades. Don't drop them, or you will have a bad time. A very bad time. Just saying! What? What? Why the fuck is Scully hurt? Okay, the avatar is dead. Or unconscious, I don't care. Goes seriously. Where else? There are ninjas. Mulder, your thing. Unable to throw there. Unable to throw there. Is there a ninja in here? Who hurt Scully? I don't get it. Okay. Okay, Big, you can pick up the avatar, put her in your hand, drop the katana. No ammunition loaded. Okay, that's a valid reason why he didn't shoot. I hope the shit show of our mission is over soon. I'm quite done with it. I'm so done with this mission. Oh, we really need to find a way to destroy avatars easily. Oh, apparently slashing damage? So I need to have a katana with me or knives? Maybe the people who dual wield could instead use one katana or something, I don't know. Oh, hi. Really? Really, Emil? You're taking this from me now. No, Emil is made out of stone or something, I don't know. Just run away. Just run away. Apparently they are tough enough to survive a fucking rocket to the face. There's a ninja over there. Why can we see this ninja? I don't understand the ninja logic in this game. If there is one. And where is Mr. Minigun? There we go. Support Emil. Who's hurt? Ghost. Oh, Ghost is really badly hurt. Yeah, maybe we should have healed him up first. Oh well. Can't use this on you. Oh well, try not to die. You have one wound. You have two. That's okay. That's okay. That's fine. Maybe Big can. We can help you. You are also still alive. Did you save after I killed the avatar? Okay. Zombies. How hurt are you? Still one, okay. I swear to God, if a ninja now walks in there and kills me, I will choke a bitch. No line of fire, of course. Back, take an aim. Who else is hurt? Emil still, okay. Back, you can. Emil can. Big, not back. Gosh, why do I have so many viewers with similar names? Big, back, gah. So, Ghost, you can run up there and provide protection. Is there a ninja somewhere? Doesn't matter, kill this bitch. So, do we have to find the one straggler now, or what? You can give up any time you want, you know that? We are merciful gods. Here, put the avatar in your belt. That's where she belongs. There must still be one ninja somewhere. Knowing my luck, he finds me first. Hiding in the toilet? Oh. Did need to take a whiz. Anything behind here? Oh! Okay. Maybe he's hurt and will bleed out soon? If he doesn't make a move, I will never find this guy. Oh, wait. Does one of you have the motion scanner? Nope. then I would say big you one up there and try to get a motion scanner. Maybe that helps us finding him. Oh! Well, we found him. He's down here somewhere. Perfectly able to kill someone, of course. Because, why not? Yeah, those ninjas can suck a fat dick. Sorry, but this is bullshit. Oh yeah, you cannot see us. Oh yeah, there he is. Okay. You cannot see us like 10 feet. Like, I know he attacked... He was standing there and I didn't see him. And then they just don't want to die. Wonderful. And it's not even the last one. Oh, gee, golly whiz. Holy shit. I'm so done with this mission. Okay. Whoa! Person still exceeds limits, yeah. We don't need those many footmen. Bane of the Black Lotus. I'm so glad this mission is over. What a flying fuckhouse that mission was. Holy shit. Okay, I will listen to the video now. I hope the music is fine. I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon. So take care and hit the like button.